When fishing for rockfish, you may have reeled in a fish with inflated eyes, stomach, or vent. This is known as barotrauma trauma and is a pressure-related injury occurring when a rockfish is unable to release expanding gases in its swim bladder as it is reeled to the surface. It may appear dead, but it is not. I'm Rob Silva, and I'm an environmental scientist with the California Department of Fish and Wildlife's Groundfish Project. When released at the surface, inflated rockfish are unable to swim down and are susceptible to bird and sea lion predation or sun exposure. To send a rockfish back to depth, anglers can use a descending device. Descending devices can be homemade or commercial ones can be purchased online or at tackle shops. Descended fish have a second chance to grow and spawn. Whether your fish is caught out of season or is a prohibited species, you can do your part to help ensure that there are fish around for your next trip by descending any undesired rockfish. For more information about groundfish and descending devices, visit wildlife.ca.gov.